this printer is and turn on this mystery printer for sure. This problem with the printer assistant. Turn the printer off. Turn on. And event code 50100. And the printer not allowed to print or copy or scan. For the HP color selection. Color is the Jet Pro on SP M479DW. Now we try to download the firmware and update. Can solve this error or not? Let's go. Here we go to Google. Try this one. And click search. Yes. And go this one. Yes, driver. We check the printer. Printer so printer flashes. Printer flash. Go to the printer setting. This firmware version. This firmware version. This problem with the printer assistant terminal. Now we do all the maintenance, so paper jam. See, I have a token, no? Little paper jam. All report already. It's also report already. But now we try to download and update the firmware first. Okay, it's finished. See the control panel. another form that is complete download. Open this one. Administrator. Now we restart printer and try one more time. Cannot update. The mainboard cannot update, so all these printers need the mainboard for testing.